Not too bad.
High standards much?
Sensing a strong power. There's something here. Use spectral vision to search the entire shrine. It'll also find any spirits left behind. What the hell is that?
Oh, what's this?
That should do it.
Oh, we can use this. Well, all right. That was worth the trip. Now to get some intel. Can you think of a place where we can see all of Shibuya?
How about the Kageri observation deck?
Yeah, that'll work.
A tanuki? Is it trying to tell us something?
Use my power to...
Gotta be more still out there.
Please, you've gotta help me. I was going to get all the rest of this work, and then, what, that's a curse. I try to get rid of it, it comes back to me. It's even stopping me. I'll still be alive. You want to track me down to give me this?
What kind of doll are we looking for?
It's a traditional Japanese doll.
That doll must be something we should be able to track its residual in. Right there, psychic trail.
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why? Hate cops.
No, it's just that you're a little rough around the edges.
That's what the work does to you. Could be better, could be worse. This way's not gonna work. Gotta find another.
Thank you.
why would a regular old doll be able to fly anyway?
Don't know. Could be possessed by a dead killer.
You watch too many bad movies.
You got me. I'm a DVD addict.
Huh? You're not streaming?
What the hell? might be summoning them. Get after it, quick! There it is!
Please, cleanse it!
Did that doll just talk?
Look! That straw doll there is definitely cursed!
I guess we should cleanse it then. Guy we met back at the shrine?
Yes. I always did my best to keep him safe from it. But once we got separated, I couldn't protect him anymore. And the curse killed him, but it kept him stuck in this world. Even though I couldn't save him, I wanted to at least set his spirit free. Now that I have, I can finally rest in peace.
To tell that guy at the shrine what happened and give him his doll.
Wait till he learns that the doll isn't what killed him.
Yeah, it was the exact opposite. He keeps an eye on us.
We could use it. Yeah, that's the way to use my power. Use it well, kid.
Hey, Crate. Thank you so much. No time to waste.
Actually, it turns out your sister's spirit was... Someone was using us. Your sister had been...
Wait, what?
You tossed the only thing...
I don't believe it. So she was looking out for me. But I treated her like garbage.
Should be able to move on now.
She already went on ahead.
Thank you so much for
Save it for when you see her. A halfway decent job. Better check it out.
What? I'm not getting sucked.
Calm down, kid.
The guy who used to live there was a real hoarder. He even stole a bunch of my stuff.
Huh. Looks pretty popular. Whoa, no kidding. Suck them all in. Looks like the hole is even pulling in visitors. Check out the inside of the house. Past that sliding door. Toying with us. Use hand seals to smoke it out. It escaped! It went upstairs. Show yourself! So, you want to keep playing hide and seek? Use my power. Let's see if he turns up. We finally got you.
It's all mine. Everything is mine. Including you.
He's looking down on us, huh?
What's the plan?
Use your head and figure it out. Solid work. Now for that evil thing.
It's all mine. Everything is up.
Good luck with that. See? Told you I was on it.
Easy for you to say. It's my body on the line. Even in death, greed finds a way to haunt people.
Yeah, and they always lose everything in the end.
I wonder where the stuff that didn't come back ultimately went.
Hell if I know. But it can't just disappear. Probably all showed up somewhere else.
That Crudy bastard finally gone. About time.
get a move on.
Hey, you're getting a little better.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
You sure have a way with animals.
I don't think what I do is all that special.